Jesus, all our sins and griefs to pay.
Choir was going to sing this morning, but our choir got kind of decimated by people not being here, and I understand why. Betty Trickett has a little bit of an infection and isn't able to be here. I'm not sure about Mary Collins, but I know Janet and Clyde had been someplace and they were just afraid that they're not showing any symptoms, but they didn't want to run the risk of bringing anything back to the church. So the choir isn't going to sing this morning, but I thought that I would go ahead and sing a song. I know that my voice has not been, it's been raspy since last summer. But this is a song I think that will be a good reminder to us that no matter what happens, God's going to see us through. He always has, and he always will. The song is a song written by Andre Crouch. It's entitled Through It All. And if you want to join me on singing the chorus, you'd be more than welcome to. I've had many tears and sorrows. I've had questions about tomorrow. There have been times I didn't know right from wrong. But in every situation, God gave blessed consolation that my trials come to only make me strong.
I've learned to depend.